All right. It has been so long since I've made a video. And it's been even longer since I've made a video on GeoGuessr. Also, I have my radio filling in for the background music. And yes, I know it's copyrighted music, but I don't want to go through the trouble of just finding music to go along with this. So anyway, we're just going to start with single player, and we're going to do the world map, of course. All right. Oh, they've added sounds to this. Cool. I played this a couple days ago, but I had my volume off, so I didn't hear all the sounds, but now I have the volume on, and I'm going to guess that this is somewhere in the U.S., East 281, I don't know if I'm going to be able to find that. Which way to go? That way, looks like I might have stuff. So we're heading east on Highway 281, somewhere in the United States. Or it could be Canada too, I guess. Lakeshore Resort. So we're near a lake. Go to here. Alright, maybe this building will give me something. Nope, it's just a house. I thought it might be a church, but it's not. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep going down the road until I find something. Whoa, hold on, hold up. Private drive. Okay. Okay, this Swales precast. Alright. Or, as it says here, Swales precast. Well, that's because there's, you know, a glitch. But, yeah. I don't know where that is. I don't even know how you would say that.
Oil wine.
I don't know. Let's see what. Can we go forward, please? All right. City, park, lake, Olwyn. Campground or Elvin. I don't really know. Okay, hey, maybe this will give me something. Nope, just that and Hazelton. I don't know where these are. Let's see if this gives me anything. Oh, Northeast Iowa Dance Academy. I figured this was in the Midwest somewhere, because it looks very Midwest. Okay, but let's see if we can find what this is saying. No, not that. Okay, let's see if we can find that and Hazelton in Northeast Iowa. Well, you're taking your kids to the school bus in the rain. And now there's just ads on the radio. 5 inches of water an hour. Well, you're applying. That's great. I'll just pause that for now. Ah, here we go. So we're okay, we're on 281. But where on 281 are we? 10th Street and Q Avenue. I guess it's supposed to be 100th Street, or is it? I'm going to guess probably, yeah. So I'm going to say right about here, and let's see if this is, damn it, stupid mouse. Okay, let's see if this one road is... Yep, Indiana Avenue. So we are right there. Excellent. I don't remember putting my thing there. I thought I put it right here at the intersection, but okay. That's pretty great, I guess. Oh my god, where are we now? I don't know at all. Should we go north or should we go south? That looks like it might be a dead end. This, not so much. So we're going to go south. Music's back. Bro, who's... I don't know that number. I don't want to talk to people. Jeez. Okay, there's... Clearly there's stuff that way. But I don't know how to get there from here. Okay, let's see what we've got. Can we find any text on here? I can't quite read that. Oh, that looks like it could possibly be Cyrillic, which means we might be in Russia or parts of Eastern Europe. But let's see if we can find anything else. This town looks terrible. This looks like an awful place to live. I do not want to live here. Can we keep it going? Oh, let's see if this gives me anything. I can't read the country code on there. Alright, fine. I can't believe people actually live here in this place. Because this looks awful. Like, some of these places are really... They look like they're gonna just collapse. And this road is also awful. Like, look at this wall. Part of it has already... fallen down. My god. For a second here, it looked like this. Wait, does he have no rear license plate? He doesn't have a rear license plate. Dude. Still can't see what that says. Okay, it's definitely Cyrillic. This says Markovo, because I can read what Cyrillic says. Like, I know that this is like an R, and this is like a V, so it's Markovo. And this is Beren. But I don't know where the hell those are. Also, we have a stop sign, like an English stop sign. Okay. Where the hell could this be? Does this sign have a web page on it that I could get? Nope. Is there anything that has anything on it? Other than just Cyrillic letters. Because I would really like to find like a website that says .ru or .ua or something like that. I want to know if we're in Russia, Ukraine, Bulgaria, something like that. I can't quite see what this is. Does that say? Almost looks like it says BL, which would probably be Bulgaria. But I'm just not sure. No, I'm not going to find anything else. I'm just going to go. It could also be Belarus, but I don't think there's much street view there. I'm just going to go in Bulgaria, and it's not in Russia. Okay, good. Hold on. There was something that said Madova or Markovo. That's what it said. So yeah, see, I can end Varen. Yeah. All right. Whatever. All right. So it looks like we're back in North America, not necessarily United States, but I don't know, we're somewhere in North America other than Mexico, because this doesn't look like Mexico to me. Is this gonna give me anything? No, I don't know. Area code 816. Okay, we are in the United States, because that was an American flag. But where in the U.S. are we? Oh, this should really be giving it away, but I just am not super sure. Right, Casey, Kansas City, I guess. So maybe that's, I don't know, Missouri something university, I don't know. Okay, 143rd in Sheridan. I'm gonna go down here. Or maybe not. Doesn't look like there's much else down there. Actually, it doesn't look like there's much down here either. Ah, Olathe, Kansas. All right. So yeah, we're right here. So we're somewhere over here. Wait, it was Sheridan and something else. Where is Sheridan? It might not even be in Olathe. It might just be elsewhere, but I don't really know. You know what? I feel pretty good about guessing right about. Alright. See, there's. Oh, Sheridan Bridge is down there. I probably could have found that if I just zoomed in a little bit, but. Yeah, I still did pretty good. Alright. Round 4 out of 5, and this doesn't look like any particular place at first glance. That's Asian characters. But I don't think we're in Japan, because they'd be driving on the left, and it looks like we're driving on the right. Let me see. Hold on. Yeah, I think the steering wheel is on the left here. This is Chinese characters, I'm pretty sure. So we're in China somewhere. And I really don't think we're in Hong Kong, because they drive on the left there. Oh, actually, we could be in Taiwan as well. Because now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think China has very much street view. So we might be in Taiwan. Okay, let's see if I can find that, even though it's probably not going to show up like that. Could we be in China? I suppose we could, but I don't think there's very much street view here. It definitely wouldn't be up there. I don't know. You know what? I'm just gonna... That's not Korean anyway. And wait. No, it's not Japan, because we'd be driving on the left side of the road. No, I don't know. I'm just gonna go in Taiwan. And oh, not at all wrong. See, that's where I was at. But I just couldn't find it. Because I wasn't zoomed in far enough. Anyway, here we are in... I don't know where. Blurred out house, that's always great. Let's see. Possibly North America, US, Canada, something like that. Oh, Lexington, Kentucky. Excellent. I like that. Okay, so Eastway and Stratford. Let's see if we can find that in Lexington, Kentucky. I don't think we're going to Eastway and Stratford. I'm just going to guess somewhere out here. It's on the other side. Alright, yeah, I wouldn't have seen that. Well, we got a pretty decent score. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this, and I will see you pretty soon. Bye!